Can you tell me why Debian is the best distro?
There are jokes that Debian 7 was great except for the name.
I know they try to give memorable names to OS distributions, but Wheezy sounds like one you don't want to install. But why would I want to use Debian, aside from the alien sounding name?
Debian is not sick. In fact, it is one of the most reliable, stable Linux releases out there.
That's quite an accomplishment, given how reliable Linux is in general. It was designed to be the anti-Windows.
Debian has mailing lists that generate answers within 15 minutes or less for tech support questions, faster than if you were on hold for a Windows tech support call.
And it is free with Debian. Why else would you recommend Debian?
Debian has a clean installation and cleans up old files as it installs or upgrades.
Debian used to have problems with its installation.
They've improved the installation package, and now you can install from DVD, USB, Blu-ray disc and even through an online connection.
Ease of installation does not mean ease of use.
Debian is as easy to use as Mint and Ubuntu. And it has just as wide a selection of free and open source software as the more popular packages, plus standard options like the free Microsoft Office knockoff.
I have software I like.
Debian actually has an installer to let you copy over or install software through Debian under the GNU license that you already had.
Licensing does not matter much to me. But ease of installation and not having to reinstall everything is fine.
And you'll be good to go no matter what hardware you have, since it runs on everything from the PowerPC to Spark. And the drivers are made by Linux users, not the device manufacturers, so the device drivers won't add security holes or cause problems.
How much memory and capacity does it take up?
It does not need much memory or RAM.
I'll remember that.